Hello friends, I hope you are all fine. If you like my videos, do not forget to subscribe and click on that bell icon, and don't forget to share. Today we are talking about Bajaj Pulsar RS400. Bajaj is preparing to level up the competition in the performance-oriented segment with its upcoming powerhouse Bajaj Pulsar RS400. The new Pulsar RS400 gets a full-fared look with fine cuts and edges. The design language embedded in the making of RS400 is absolute bliss to encounter. The twin-projector headlamps set up front and a unique tail lamp alignment make it for an enticing posture. Pulsars in the past have been known for their raw performance, and RS400 won't disappoint you either. It will feature a liquid-cooled triple spark 373.2cc engine with fuel injection system with a max power of 42 PS and 34.5 Nm of peak torque. The ride quality on offer would be terrific thanks to its suspension assembly that has telescopic forks at the front and Nitrox monoshock absorber at the rear. Now let's talk about design and feature. Like its sibling, the Pulsar RS400 gets aggressive styling. The design looks quite busy. There is an array of cuts and edgy lines that can be spotted from the naked eye. The bike sports a huge fairing that envelops the large fuel tank, expected to be of 15 liters capacity. The front is bold, featuring a sharp headlamp cluster with integrated small windshield, twin projector headlamps with LED DRLs. The new Pulsar RS400 is likely to get the same instrument cluster as the RS200, which is semi-digital, analog tachometer and digital speedometer. Adding to its striking appeal are elements like split seats, raised exhaust, chiseled fuel tank, chip on handlebar, LED tail lamp, modern alloy wheels and the all-important perimeter frame. Talking about the paint scheme, expect it to come with variant colors, yellow, red, blue and black. Nothing is official in this regard at the moment though. Having said that, the bike comes with a lot of cuts and lines and edges. Pulsar RS400 is not for everyone, as some would regard it as the overdone version of RS200, especially in terms of design. So friends, let's talk about engine and performance. Bajaj RS400 underpins a liquid-cooled triple spark 373.2cc engine with fuel injection system capable of producing 42 PS power at 9000 RPM and 34.5 Nm torque at 7000 RPM. The engine is mated to a 6-speed gearbox which can assist taking the bike to the expected top speed of 165 km per hour. You can expect it to be a raw performer like other Pulsars. Bajaj's patented triple spark technology will play a major role in tackling the fuel economy of the bike upwards. Now let's talk about braking and handling. Built on the perimeter frame, RS400 rides on the conventional telescopic front forks with anti-frictional bush and Nitrox monoshock absorber at the rear. On the braking front, there is 300mm disc at the front and 230mm disc at the rear, which is combination with MRF rubber length supreme braking force to the Pulsar RS400. The much needed ABS is standard on this upcoming Bajaj bike. It sports 17-inch alloy wheels with tubeless tires. The combination of chassis, suspension assembly and brakes is worth admiring, as it arms the rider with great confidence when getting around the corners at high speeds. The bumps can be easily bypassed and brakes can be applied instantly without stressing the wheels and locking them. Now let's talk about some safety features. Bajaj Pulsar RS400 is equipped with ABS that not only adds to the safety front but gives the rider the confidence to push the bike to corners and on the straight line, and at the same time feel the punchy engine. Plus there are discs to provide optimum braking force and tubeless tires for enhanced longevity. There will be two variants on offer, the Pulsar RS400 and the Pulsar RS400 with ABS. The likely price tag it would carry will fall in the range of ₹1.6 to ₹1.8 lakh ex-showroom tally. In the Indian market, Bajaj Pulsar RS400 would be up against the KTM RC390, Ninja 300, Benelli TNT 300, Yamaha R3 and the TVS Apache RR310. So if you like this video, do not forget to share and subscribe.